Hello students, this is Nadia Shaharin. Today I am going to take class of Hindu and Christian students, class 2 English version, subject moral science. Today we are going to read a story and then I will give you some questions. At first, I want to do some warm-up activity with you. This story is related with this word greeting. The students, I think you understand what is greeting. Greeting means that an act of communication, like we are saying hi, hello, good afternoon, good morning. These are all greetings, like types of greeting. Hello, look the children are saying hello. This is a kind of greeting. Good morning. This is another greeting. Good afternoon. Have a good day. These are all types of greeting. Now we are going to read the story. Our story's name is Saying Good Morning. I'm reading it for you. Please listen it carefully. Preeti lived in Shimla. She lived with her father and mother. The house was on a hill. There were many trees nearby. Lots of monkeys lived in the trees. At 9 o'clock every morning, Preeti went to school. On the way, she passed by the house of Mr. Varma. He was an old gentleman. He and Preeti's father were friends. Preeti knew Mr. Varma. Sometime she saw him standing at his gate, but she did not wish him. It means that she was not polite to Mr. Varma. It was not polite and Preeti knew it, but she did not care. One day Preeti was going to school. She saw Mr. Varma at his gate. I will look the other way, thought Preeti. He will think I did not see him. But Preeti could not look the other way. There were many monkeys on the road. They were big and fat and had red faces. They were fighting and making a lot of noise. Preeti was so afraid that she could not go on. She stopped and began to cry. Mr. Varma saw her. He opened his gate and came out. He looked at Preeti and smiled. Don't be afraid, he said. Come with me. So you see that Preeti, at first she was not polite with Mr. Varma. And then one incident happened that she was going to school and she saw a lot of monkeys on the road. Mr. Varma walked with Preeti. They walked close to the hill. Soon the monkeys were left far behind. Preeti was safe. Preeti looked up at Mr. Varma. She said, "Thank you, uncle. Thank you very much." From that day, Preeti began to wish Mr. Varma. When she saw him at the gate, she smiled and said, "Good morning, uncle." And Mr. Varma replied, "Good morning, my child, good morning." Sometimes he asked Preeti to come to his garden and eat plums from his trees. Oh, how Preeti enjoyed it. Okay. Now, I'm going to give you the question answer. I think you have understood the story. This is a very simple story. Was Preeti polite to Mr. Varma? This is short question answer. Preeti was not polite to Mr. Varma. Every day she went to school. On the way she passed by the house of Mr. Varma. Sometimes she saw him, but she did not wish him. Number 2. Why did Priti start crying? One day Priti was going to school. Suddenly she saw many monkeys on the road. They were big and fat. They were making a lot of noise. That's why Priti began to cry. I hope you can write it from this video. I'm showing it again. Okay, this is all for today. Thank you very much.